Hello YouTube, it's Lucetus Lux. I thought I'd come to you guys with an update. I've been doing quite a bit of work, and I've actually been working a lot full time, but I've got some stuff done to the trailer. I thought I'd update you guys, but pretty much working on the outside of it is what I've been doing. And as you can see, this isn't diamond plate. I decided against diamond plate last minute just because of length of time ordering it and a whole bunch of other factors. So I decided to put this aluminum galvanized on, and I actually like the look of it a little better. And it's not going to take nearly as long to put on. So I got all this done yesterday. I can't decide if this thing looks more like a spaceship or a submarine. But I'm going to put more of the vinyl siding down here. So it's going to be a two-tone. I just haven't done it yet. So it's going to cover the entire bottom. So I'll just do a quick walk around. I haven't done the other side yet. But here's the front of it. Decided to spray it like a charcoal gray. And then I'm probably going to put diamond plate on that. I'm not done with that yet. So this is the outside of it. I'll show you what I've done inside, as I've actually got quite a bit done, and I think the last time that I took a video, it's a mess in here, because I've been working all the different projects in here, and it seems like everything's half done. But I got the electrical in, the plumbing in, the shower, pretty much the bathroom, and I'm getting ready to actually put FRP and put the walls in here. So a couple things. So there's where the bedroom's gonna be. I've got the panel in here. I wired it for 50 amps, but I currently have a 30 amp plug, so I've been having to reduce down a little bit. And then I got my dedicated plug down here, and there's my converter that's running the 12 volt system right there. So the idea is to have all the lights 12 volt, and then everything else will be AC, just regular 110. So I actually got plugs here side by side. Here's the fan that's AC, and then these are both DC. So haven't put the sink in or anything. Got the water lines coming in there, and the pump's gonna be over there, which I haven't bought yet. So kind of in the middle of everything. There's my hot water heater tankless. So this thing is an incinerating toilet. I know it looks terrible at the moment. I haven't finished it. I was gonna buy one, but they charge around $2,000 to $5,000. I looked at the design and thought, you know, I can build that. So it looks bad that it's made out of wood, but this is just the external outside. I actually insulated it very well with a cast iron pot in there. I started incinerating something, so I haven't finished it. Not done with it yet. I need to finish that. And then this has been more of an experiment. Got the shower pan in and everything, but I thought, I didn't like the white walls, so I thought, you know, I'm going to try aluminum flashing. I'm just going to layer it like shingles and see how that works out for me. It may actually corrode and spot and all that, but I just want to try something different. So that's what I've got done so far. It's going to be a short, sweet video. Next video, hopefully I'll have carpet down, flooring down, walls in. Plumbing's almost done. I need to put in the shower head and the mowing valve and all that, but it's coming along. I should be moving in very shortly, hopefully. It's something I've been excited about. I like the outside better since it's starting to come together a little more. Just gotta do that all the way around, including the backside, and that skylight's actually proving to be quite efficient with the natural light coming in. But anyway, that's that. I'll see you guys later. And hopefully I'll be almost done next video.